John Milan's after striking Brian Murphy in the face there, would look like the handle of the hurl off the ball.
Well, let's see if we have got that, because the umpires will be critical here as Sean McMahon races in.
I was looking up the field and I saw it clearly.
You saw it?
Saw it clearly, handled the hurl into the face.
John Milan could be in serious trouble.
Yeah, it looks like to me, if it was seen by the umpires, he has to go.
He's been called aside by Sean McMahon. Too fired up. If it's a clear striking offence, there's only one penalty. That's a red card. Did the umpire see it? 2.5 minutes into the second half.
Yeah.
It's red. John Milan, one of the heroes of last year, when Waterford went close, has been sent off. It's a huge blow. We just saw the tail end of that. Caught for striking Brian Murphy.
He knows himself. You can see by his expression, it was a rush of blood to the head, and there was no argument from it.
Well, now it becomes a huge task for Waterford.